Hey, we're really glad to see you guys today, and today is a really important day for us at Southbay Church. Today we're going to be celebrating baptisms. I don't know if you noticed, there's a little pool up here. It's not a hot tub. We are celebrating baptism. I know so this style of church, it might be different and new for a lot of you. I know it's like the world's largest karaoke vibe, right? And then maybe a hot tub over here, but it is not. We are celebrating folks that are going to the next level of obedience in their relationship with Jesus. In Scripture, Jesus outlines how important this is for us and kind of commands it, actually. So for us, we feel like if Jesus says it's a priority, then we need to do it. So what we're going to do over the next couple songs here is you're going to see some folks get into the tub, and we're going to ask them some questions like, have you decided to follow Jesus with your entire life? Do you place your faith and your trust in him? And then in Colossians, it actually says that we are identifying with Jesus when we take part in this. So this is not for somebody who, like, this doesn't make you a Christian. This is a symbol and a sign that you already are one. So it's like when you wear a wedding band. It doesn't make you a married person. It's a sign of something that's already happened in your heart. And so in Colossians, it tells us that when we go back into the water, that we identify with Christ's death and his burial, and it's the old way that we live our lives, and that we're putting to death. And then as we are raising back up out of the water, we're identifying with Jesus, his resurrection, his new life, the hope, the joy that he gives us. And so what we do here, I want to invite you to join us, is we just celebrate these guys, we clap for them, we cheer for them, because this is not just some kind of weird graduation ceremony for somebody that's reached a new level of spiritual enlightenment. What this is this is a welcome ceremony for those that are making this decision. This is a welcome ceremony into the eternal family of God. And we get to be a part of that and welcome them in. What a cool experience. But here is the deal. So there are folks that have already determined ahead of time that they would like to do this today. But we want to open up the doors here for any of you that are Christ followers and you've yet to take that step of obedience. We would love to invite you to take part of this today. Maybe you didn't come prepared, but we came prepared for you. So we have some baptism buddies that are waving their hands back there in the back, and they can get you all set up. We've got changes of clothes for men and women. We've got towels. We will take care of you so that you can do this, and don't let any barrier stand in the way if this is the way that God is moving in your heart. So during the next two songs of God's moving in your heart this way, we want to invite you to step in the back to our baptism buddies, and they will get you taken care of. Let's continue to sing together.
For me, for my
before we sing this last song, if you're just coming in, we are celebrating baptisms today. And once again, we just want to put the invitation out there. If you have been a Christ follower 10 minutes or 10 years and you've yet to walk forward in obedience to be baptized, we would love to invite you to come forward in the next song. Actually, not come forward, but to go to the back to the baptism buddies, and they will get you all set up. We have changes of clothes, towels. We have everything you need to make this decision today. So we're going to continue to sing, but we want to just put it out there one more time. Just one last chance. If you would like to do that today, we want to invite you to come. we thank you that we get to be witness to this today. People taking steps of obedience to you. And we get to be a part of that. And we know that heaven is rejoicing today for these folks as well. And God, in a crowd this size, I know that some of this is all new. And we're just exploring faith. And then there are others of us, God, that have been following our entire lives. And then today, the truth is that you have the same love for all of us. You tell us in Scripture that you don't want anybody to perish. You sent your only Son for us, for all of us. God, and all we need to do is accept that free gift to be part of your family. And that's your desire for each of us today. So as we hear from your word today, God, I just pray that you would just remove barriers in our minds and the way that we think and have thought about you maybe in the past. And we just want to invite you in to influence our thinking, influence our hearts today, to follow after you, to become more like you, to have that hope and have that freedom and that joy, God, that you want to give freely to all of us. So we invite you in over the next few moments. God, we love you. We thank you so much for this time. Amen. We are really glad that you came today, and right now we wanted to invite you to turn and to greet somebody that you didn't ride with and share your name with that person. Ready? Go for it.